It's good to have commerce restored. I've many good... if you wish to trade. Do you have the potion?
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word. Thank you, and blessings upon the Inquisition.
I have heard stories about you, Herald of Andraste. I am Enchanter Elendra. I hope you find a way to end this foolish war.
I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah, I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker, curse the fools who started this war, and the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
Farewell.
Thank you again. It is better to know.
do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies, just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
And see you.
We all did.
Could be better.
Right.
That's right.
Long day.
You just be on your way now.
What is this place?
Map making tenderfoots named this the Hinterlands. But right here, it's nowhere. Just some fields, now a bunch of demons. I'm Giles, by the way.
I need to be on my way.
Make a watch over you then.
Yes.
I'll ask around again tomorrow.
Thank you.
This must be one of the supply caches Recruit Whittle wished us to find.
Nothing to report, sir.
recruit Whittle.
Red Lyrium. Whoever this dwarf was, he was in over his head.